bought it August 19th of 2017, so it's just been over a year. Well, the original plan for me was I wasn't gonna get a Miata because I wanted to do street drifting, and I also wanted something I could take on back roads and have fun. But I didn't really fit in them because they're tiny little cars. So I was like, all right, let's see what I can get that's also in my price range and that's a little bit faster. And then I remembered that WRX I saw. I was like, absolutely love that car. Let me see how much those cost. So I saw this one for sale at a car meet and I was like, that's sweet. And I saw this car a few times throughout the summer that I bought the car. And he was like slowly doing a whole bunch of stuff to it. And I was like, this car's sweet. I wish I could own one and be friends with him. And eventually I bought the exact car I was in love with. I personally have not done much to the car just because money is kind of tight with me. But I bought it pretty much the way it sits. It has a full STI interior, even though it's a WRX. They didn't make the STIs in this year. They only started making American STIs in 2004, and this is a 2002. It has the full interior off of a 06 STI, has the wing of an 04 STI, BC Racing coilovers, which go for about a grand, brand new. So the car sits really low, and I absolutely love the way it looks. I got two sets of wheels. The ones in the front are Varstoen ES1s, and the rest of them are Enki Kogens because this one went flat last week, so I had to put on my second set of wheels, and I'm starting to like these ones a little bit more than the ones on it. Mishimoto radiator, helps with the cooling. I got up-pipe, down-pipe, so it's loud as hell. Head unit, subwoofer, amp, door speakers all upgraded, so it has a good sound system. And that's the majority of it. It handles really well. Love taking it on back roads. Car's name's Yoko, and that was from the previous owner. I thought it was pretty cool, so I was like, let's keep it. I asked him the day after I bought it if he had a name for it, and he said it was Yoko, and I was like, that suits the car perfectly, and it just stuck. Thank you.